One UI is so easy to use one-handed.
I love dark mode. It needs more feeling of unity.
I like the way notifications are organized.
Oh yeah, we listen. Your feedback and opinions become One UI 4, so that you can have your galaxy your way. Our designers have revamped One UI 4 to be more comfortable, simple, and personalized, starting with color. For you to focus in a more intuitive way, similar colors are grouped together.
Bonjour.
You can also customize more visual components inside your phone, match your system theme's color to your wallpaper, and enjoy a more aesthetic UI that's totally unique to you. The widgets in One UI 4 got a major upgrade as well, like that personalized widget recommendation. Scroll through your widget list and quickly add favorites to your home screen, like the clock app. Check the time in different cities at a glance. Dark color and moon icon. Guess it's nighttime in San Francisco. For a more consistent look and feel, every widget, even non-Samsung ones, now has rounded corners. We are finally extending dark mode to all app icons to bring you more comfort. Also, interact in a more engaging way. Adjust the size of your picture-in-picture with a simple pinch of your fingers and move it smoothly wherever you want. We have also renewed the order of quick panel. Adjust brightness with a visually enhanced slider. Easily choose your audio source, even on your lock screen, and jump to your favorite part of a song. Can't see where you're pasting that? The background is now transparent, so the drag and drop experience is even more intuitive. Because your AR emoji is your twinsie, why not set it as your profile photo for your Samsung apps and your watch face? And access your favorite emojis, stickers, and GIFs, all in one icon. Easily pull out the right visual element to craft the perfect text. But when one emoji isn't enough, customize emojis to spice up your chat and express yourself. Huh, so One UI 4 is all about visual changes, right? Nope. It adds comfort to your mobile experience with haptics, motions, and sounds. So just feel the difference, even when you're doing simple tasks, like snapping a photo. Indeed, the camera is more intuitive than ever. Modules show up as numbers, so you know exactly which angle you are shooting from. And you can smoothly transition from photo to video without holding down a button. Ready to share your pics? See what you're sharing in a bigger size and easily choose who you want to share with. But there are some things that you don't want to share, like your waffle. Oh, and probably your data. So, what are the ways to secure your privacy? When an app wants to use your camera or microphone, you get an instant alert. Grant or deny access. Be in full control and view how apps are using your data in your dashboard. Because your location is also your data, choose whether to share your exact coordinates or your approximate location. Introducing One UI Book 4. Now, we are bringing the mobile experience to the Galaxy Book series. Notice the similarity to your mobile device? From the app icons to the menu layout, the Galaxy Book series strongly resembles your mobile device, so your work flows more intuitively across ecosystem. Samsung Notes look more familiar as well, thanks to the newly designed menu layout, folders, and icons. The One UI design also applies to Gallery, so you can experience no limitations across your devices. But this is just the beginning, because ultimately, you are the one who completes One UI 4.